go see if we can get squashed right here in Alabama. Grass is growing up. Y'all, we are shooting 1080p. Camera with my hand, so just a little bouncy, you know why. I'll actually turn the corner and had to run across the road, so get down the road while we came down this way. Y'all can see that. I got freaking chill bumps. I just feel like something's staring me down. Back of my neck, top of my head. Everything is standing up right now. Big hole right there that we're going up through. Y'all, I've got this. I'll tell y'all what I'm shooting with. I'm shooting with one of these action cameras, one of these Chinese knockoff GoPros. The thing works pretty good. But the only thing is, it shoots at a variable frame rate. And I have to go in and process the video to 60 feet per second. To get the audio and video to line up correctly. Still, all in all, they're pretty good little cameras for the price. They're waterproof. Come with a waterproof thing. You put them in a little case like a GoPro. You know, you don't ever want to make the neighbors mad. Y'all enjoyed the video and got to see some cool things. And we will be trying to get back on the river here in the next couple days. It's been so hectic around here, we ain't been able to do anything. Y'all have a good one, and we'll see y'all next go around.